El Geizo, the Youngstown Phantoms retrieve it. Ruggiero over the line to Esposito. It's Alex dumping it in. Floats it behind the net. McNeely sideswiped the Phantom and let his centerman Austin Alger pick that up. To Svechnikov near right side. Top of the circle. Alger toe drag shot. He scores! Austin Alger's first goal as a Lumberjack, and it's a dandy. Toe dragging his way through the near right circle, veering in on goal. And he goes top shelf over the glove of Kubikov.